from Ranking Mastery, helping you put testimonials into your system. We're going to start out right from the homepage here. And on the third row, you go to On Page, and down to the bottom is Libraries. If you click on the Libraries button, you'll see a number of libraries here, but the very bottom one is your testimonies. So click on My Testimonies. So here, this is where you put all the testimonies in. And if you're familiar with the power of testimonies, it's very important to have as much information and also have up-to-date information on your site of people using it, and it's very important. So not only are we going to be adding testimonies with people and the dates and maybe possibly videos, but also you can add them based on the services or niche markets you're available with. So to do that, we're going to click the new button. But if you have not added your industries, you click the button above and add your industries, and then come back here and click new. Select the website. Select your industry. So public speaking coach. And let's just say, for the sake of it, Dennis is the person. And the testimony was done on 10/18/2018. Probably put 19. And add the testimony on here. We only recommend you do 2 or 3 sentences. Keep it short, keep it clean, keep it powerful, impactful. And also you can add a video. So if you want to add a video, you can go to your accounts where your images and videos are located, add the video, and then you can just select it here to be shown on this testimonial. Click Add New, and that's how you add a testimonial. When it shows up on your page, it will be shown up right here. I'm going to log out to get a better look at this. It's in edit mode, so it's going to look a little prettier now. So then it's going to be like this, so that testimonials will show up here based on the date. And then if the video is available, you can click on the video button right here, and it'll pop up the video. It's really nice. So be sure to take advantage of this. This is very powerful. You can add as many as you want, and it will help you big time to get more people using your services.